But then we will show you the beginning of the creation out of the cultural history block of the Hebrew people that is part of the third grade curriculum as ancient civilizations go. So first, we are beginning. In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. And the earth was without form and void, and darkness descended upon the face of the deep. And the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the waters. And God said, "Let there be light." And there was light. And God saw the light, that it was good. And God divided the light from the